with the Louis eulogy. Yahoo! What a man, woman, tore. What a man, woman, tore. Tore. I can egg a bang and bang and pull to Louis. Can I get a bang and bang and pull to Louis? A pull to Louis. A pull to Louis. Hi, eulogy!
Responsible for a politician to not take immediate and drastic actions surrounding the climate crisis. And investing in more roads and highways over public transport is very much included. This isn't a simple matter of people inherently preferring cars over buses or trains because they're less busy or easier. It's a problem with our politicians not making public transport more accessible and preferable to the average person.
This March 15th, students from over 50 countries around the world will take to the streets to protest the government or overall world politics inaction on climate change. This time, we invite all of you to join us in solidarity. Town Hall Square, 12 p.m. to demand our politicians take immediate, concrete action to prevent climate change.
The future literally lies in the hands of these young people. So give it up for them. All power to them. And if you can, March 15, be there, show your support.
My issues are your issues. These are the things that we need to talk about. They're the things that are affecting us every day of our lives. We as a people, as a nation now, need to stand up, rise up and say enough's enough.
Yeah! Are you on? Which side are you on, Gladys? Which side are you on? Stop selling off our roadways to big business mates. Transport for the people should be your mandate. No more privatization of our buses and our train. Selling our economy down the bloody drain. So which side are you on, boys? Which side are you on? Which side are you on, girls? Which side are you on?